And here I'd like to speak directly to young people across the Muslim world. You come from a great tradition that stands for education, not ignorance, innovation, not destruction, the dignity of life, not murder. Those who call you away from this path are betraying this tradition, not defending it. You have demonstrated that when young people have the tools to succeed, good schools, education in math and science, an economy that nurtures creativity and entrepreneurship, then societies will flourish.